They are the self-proclaimed future tag team champions of the world, and they have been unstoppable on Friday Night SmackDown. Please welcome Natalya and Tamina.
Kayla sets it really high just to make the guests uncomfortable.
So I'm just going to get right to the point. I have a lot that I want to get off my chest, and we're not only statement makers, bone breakers, title takers, but we have more than proven that we deserve a shot at the tag team championships.
Natty, I got this. I don't even need to really address Shayna. You may be a great mixed martial artist, but I've got the dungeon on my side, and nobody beats that sharpshooter. You hear what I'm saying? But now I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna address you, Nia. Sis. You have disrespected me. And you may not think I know what I'm doing, but I have come here with passion. I don't care if you may have been here and you think that you know better than me, but you don't. Longutu! Together here! This is our place! Ah! Do you hear me? Do you feel my passion?
I need to go make sure that she's okay. I gotta go.
I'm nearly speechless. I have never seen that side of Tamina. She has over a decade-long career here in WWE, and that is a Tamina we have all been waiting to see, and she has definitely put the entire locker room on notice, especially the women's tag team champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. They do not plan on stopping until they've got the gold. Paul, you're visibly shaken. What's your assessment of what we just saw?
I don't want to talk about her. I might piss her off.
That's probably smart. Okay. We will keep our eyes peeled on what happens in weeks to come. Again, with Natalya and Tamina, we have a few more guests who are joining us here on Talking Smack, and we'll get to that, but we're going to take a quick break. Stay with us. Are you ready?